1, 2, 1, 2. What's up, Pente Cule, one and only Angel Baby, right here in the city of Colton, right here, Messengers of Hope. They're having their third annual car show and barbecue. We got Mr. Jimmy Sincerely right here. Cule, Jimmy, how you doing,
eh? Right, man, what's up, man?
I just right here, man, you know, just thanks for coming out yourself, man. I saw you performing, and man, all the time, man, Jimmy, every time. First of all, thanks for coming down to our food drive last year, man, and performing, man, and blessing us over there. And right here, once again, you on stage, man, just shining, man. Everybody feels the energy, man. For people who don't know you, Jimmy, tell us a little bit about you, Jimmy.
Yeah, my name is Jimmy Sincerely. Sing Christian oldies. I go out and I like to take the church to people that normally won't go to church. You know what I mean?
Right.
You know, that's why I got the tango on, and you know, I got that old school, you know, estilo, and it's still going out, you know. But
right.
Deep down inside, it's my heart, you know, is to reach out to people that are hurting and giving them a chance and letting them know that there's an answer and a hope. Like the name of this ministry, Messenger of Hope. You know, I belong to the Ministry of Victory Outreach, Chino, the Mother Church, and we go out to the highways and the byways. We tell people about the Lord's love, and that's what's actually changed me and kept me throughout all these years, you know, because I've been there and done that, you know, born in the barrio and ended up in doing time. But you know what, that's not the lifestyle that we should be living, you know.
Right,
we
right.
can still have fun. I can still have fun being a Christian by singing Christian oldies. You know, I take the old songs that I used to listen to and on the radio, but now change the words to glorify God. That's why they call me Sincerely, is because I sing a song sincerely, but I'm a man sincerely in love with the Lord Jesus Christ. And, you know, I really appreciate you, Angel Baby, for always putting me out there, too, on the radio and, you know, out there at the Turkey Jam. You know, it's just my heart to go out and help, you know. So
you're saving lives, Jimmy. You're saving lives, homeboy. That's what we need, man. A lot more of us helping each other out, save lives, homies. Real quick, can I put you on the spot and just can you sing just a quick little verse for us right here, homeboy? Give us a little something.
You guys remember Hypnotized? No, I'm sanctified. That means to be set apart. But it goes, sanctified. Lord, you made me sanctified. All it took was one little prayer down on my knees. And I'll go wherever you want me to go. Send me and I'll obey, because you saved me. Amen. God bless you all.
Jimmy Sincerely, look him up on Facebook, man. All right. Website, you got the website up, Jimmy?
It's www. It's Jimmy Sincerely Duran.weebly.com. Right?
There it is.
I have all my events and all my music information, everything on there.
And if you want to speak to the homie yourself, man, if you're going through a little something, Jimmy's got you. Can you know, Jimmy?
Amen.
All right, homies. Gracias, huh?
God bless you.